Hi guys, Brad here, also known as Crafty Miner. Today I'm going to be playing Plague Inc. Evolved. So let's go play. New game. We're going to start with Bacteria. I have unlocked voice, I've been playing this a lot on mobile. Let's call our disease, I'm a big fan of BTS, let's call it DNA. Let's call it BTSDNA, which is one of their songs. It's called DNA, so that's what we're going to call the thing, the disease, and let's start. And if you guys want to get this screen capture app, it's called DU Recorder, you can use it to record your games. So, welcome to Plague Inc. You are a new bacteria to be you must devour and spread across the world where we get all humans in the ultimate plague. Touch the country your plague will start in. Select the country to begin your plague. When you select it, you can see more information representing the country name below. Put the stop to confirm your selection of the country instead. So, I've got this on PC and where I started was Russia. We're going to start with Russia. I'm going to turn it to double speed. BTS DNA begins in Russia. BTS DNA is the first human. We got used to collagen, which is the most evolved using DNA from the gene technology. Okay. With DNA from the gene, we've got the cure DNA getting started as well. The DNA is going up and cure is going up. Proper DNA rules when they are under their peers get more DNA points which you can use to evolve your disease. Successfully evolved BTS DNA. You have to spend DNA points to evolve your disease and more options have opened up. Get more points by picking DNA versions of the rules and infecting people. Okay.
Like 291 is now boarding. All
so I don't know whether I'm going to do the whole thing in one episode or I might just do like a disease or I might just do like little snippets of each disease. I don't know if I'm going to do one disease in one full episode or disease is in parts. I won't just do one of these whole video. One disease every single video. So interesting is understanding of diarrhea. So this is a breakthrough in the understanding of diarrhea and it will be able to cure diseases with it more easily. Okay. So we've got 14 points. You can do water one as well. So that goes for boats as well. Country information. To find out more about the country, press the country name at the bottom of the screen to open up the menu. Press I in the top left for information. You can see that's the world we have the most of them, that's the cure, and that's the data. We want to keep it on board so we can see how many people we're infecting. BTS DNA infects hundreds. BTS DNA infects hundreds in Russia, increasing the chance that an infected person and a healthy person keep growing their disease. Left to infect. What can I do? Air 2. I'm going to do air, I'm going to do water 2, then we can do elect, then we can do. Extreme bioaerosol, it's called. BTS DNA is expensive, BTS DNA is expensive, in Russia. People are being infected faster. My phone on my tab. But now I've get a DU recorder, you can actually record game capture on your phone. That's what I use to record phone games. New countries are getting infected. That's what the hazard bubbles are. What menu contains useful data? Oh, is that a little there? That's going to get rain in red. The BTS data begins to spread around the world. Use the world data menu button right to see which countries are infected yet. Just got Greenland. What is it? Extreme Bioerosol, so yeah, that is the next one that we can do after we did, after we've got enough points to do it. How much do we need for it, actually? We need 20 points. To get. Yeah, I'm thinking of dyeing my hair back dark brown, like my normal colour. My actual colour, because it is green now, you guys can't see it because I have a face cam, but every time something comes, devolving, you get points back for devolving systems. You're evolving the devolving stuff at your release points, but it's good because then you can do stuff to your disease. But may help. It's better for the countries that have the new health products which will make them less vulnerable to disease. Do you see what's going on in bed now? That shows that you're infecting it. Infecting the world now. World type, world contract type thing. It should have had you for the lifting him dead. No one's dead yet. You can put a skull in here, which on the other side of the world. You think the skull is dead? You can put a skull in here. You can put a skull in here. You can put a skull in here. Cell phones. You look really good. So I'm just gonna burn your eyes. So the only thing you can die by running is if you can get blindness. These points, man. These points. You can see you've infected 19% of the world so far. No one's died yet, though, which is good. More infectious than the common cold. Sweet. I'm going to do that, and then I'm going to go back in here, and I'm going to do this one. That blood. I'm just doing drug resistance 1 at the moment, so I haven't drug resistance 2 yet. We have Olympics mystery. I'm doing well, guys. Severe storm strike Iraq. Several storms strike heavily manipulated area in Iraq. Who? Well, the WHO. Analysts. One property. Infectious disease, but rapid lean up. Okay, and some of the symptoms not one of that, so we're going to involve that. We're going to do genetic cardinals as well, so it's kind of like a companion. To find like a cure. Obviously this is still recording good. Let's do the insert. Then I do extreme hematophagy, whatever it's called. Most places have got it. Recording. back. Insomnia symptom mutated, which is good, what we do not want. So we're gonna get rid of the rash one. And the insomnia, you know, rash is involved. Let's get 27. Wait until 27, we'll get Dragoon's 2, and then we'll do generic Cardinal 2. Notice it's under 57% less effect, which is just that country there, I think. Failure. Remote disease spreading. Insomnia symptom mutated, nice. Or we can devolve that. Going to this one. Pakistan walk, quick start on cure. So Pakistan started working on a cure. These symptoms will start evolving on themselves, start mutating on themselves. BTS DNA awareness day. Spanish flu. Double research focused on cure. Damn. Come on, smallpox. UK begins to break down. Let's take a look at the abilities. There we go. We'll do that one. That'll take it down a bit. There we go. Death is going rapidly, guys. Points for like killing people. We should get points for DNA for popping the bubbles, but I'm just getting points for killing people. I don't know why. We just are. But it's good because 26 points. 26. Straight away, brings that down. Come on, I can do this. Come on! times four, come on. Come on, BTS DNA. You set the old ones with the cues done. Come on. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it, guys. We're gonna actually do this. Few seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Any second now, you have eliminated all life on Earth. Any minute now, that'll come up on my screen, I bet you. Any minute now, it's gotta be. Come on. Any minute now. Infected has gone to zero, that means you infected the whole world, killed the whole world as well. Just eliminated all life on Earth. Cool. Right. That's my first video on playing to both guys. Thanks for watching. Oh, we've unlocked a new gene. New gene discovered. Xero file. We'll do virus next time. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.